guys, James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7 Extreme Legends. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We are with Sun Tzu today, and we won't be covering a Legend stage today. We'll be covering one of the old Dynasty Warrior stages.
Let's go!
We'll be looking at the Battle of Wuzhen, Sun Tzu's forces from Dynasty Warriors 5. And because my Sun Tzu is a little higher level and the stats are a little better, I will be playing at harder difficulty. Little frame drill at the beginning of the game, that's good. Oh, we're coming pretty fast. Anyway. Of course, I forgot to put the red hair on Sun Tzu. Oh well, I'm stuck with this horse, it's fine. It's not that I need the extra speed. I wonder if I remember the standard Sun Tzu combo I used to do back in the day.
Sun Tzu, the pirates of Jiang Nan are reporting for duty.
Stop blocking.
I must retreat. This is not the
That's my combo. Weapon switch into his grab, into his EX, into a Muzo. That does a lot of damage, this one simple combo. And his grab is able to be done in mid-air too, so if the enemy's in mid-air, he'll grab them. Like so. I don't think I needed the Muzo. Oh well.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Now her second Muzo isn't that great. It definitely knocks them back into the air and resets them, and we can continue a new combo. Oh, that guy fell pretty fast. Oh, I attack times two. That's why. Oh, well, I'll finish up my combo anyway. So this garrison is clear. Yep. Okay. Let's move on.
Allow us to join you in this fight.
I guess I'll head to the center now.
Now's our chance. Focus your attacks on Sun Quan!
And of course, the enemy commander, in this case, is Tai Shih Tzu.
Quan won't be able to hold out much longer if we don't act fast.
I shall go to his aid.
I guess I should go help out Sun Quan since I'm going in this direction anyway, and then I'll head to the northern garrison. Actually, you know what? He's fine. Zhou Tai's helping him. I'm gonna go for the northern garrison first. Grab. Yes. Muzo. I used the wrong Muzo. However, he'll fall into my other one. Now I do believe his second Muzo will reset, allowing him to continue a new combo. It will not make the enemy officer air recover. Oh, he's too far, can't grab him. And I miss him. When they're blocking, I tend to miss the grab. There we go. So if they're blocking, don't hit them, because then most likely I will miss. Yeah, it does reset the combo, good. Hit a few times into my second Muzo. Oh, first Muzo, really? There we go. One more in here.
Oh,
Dongshi, don't knock him out. Good. And we're clear. And moves up for good measure. Why am I keep overkilling everything? Okay, let's go help Twin. Is Jotai there yet? I think Jotai is already there. But I'm gonna make sure he's okay. Oh, if I was an officer, just a base guy. Okay. Oh, what the? What the? That was weird. He's fine. Oh well. Joyu, you're a little late to the party. I'm like cleared out two garrisons, or three now, and then you show up just to take the main camp. That's not very fair. Alright, down the center and into the main camp. Got my way, but it's not. Oh, that's why. Oh, that was weird how I missed last Muzo because the distance was too great. So we didn't get caught in the initial Muzo part. Okay. Let's head down and end this.
Tie shirt, sir. The rest is up to you. Don't let us down.
Drop them and pick them right back up. Grab the wrong guy though. And get him away.
This is not the end. One down. Many more to go.
There's Taishitsu. I guess I should end it, but I think they need to chat first before I do anything.
No one's getting past me. I'll stake my life on it.
When we're talking, I'm ending it.
The enemy fights with an impressive ferocity. I can see it will take nothing less than my best to defeat this enemy.
All right! Ha! Your skills are quite impressive.
There we go.
I'm here to win. Win and win some more.
As always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.